The number of foreclosure filings for the greater Baltimore area has jumped 141% so far this year.
However, the numbers really aren't all that surprising for some local neighborhoods hit hard by foreclosures. Well, tonight, members of communities all over Baltimore came together at the Senator Theater to talk about how the crisis is affecting their neighborhoods. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey was at that meeting tonight, and she joins us live with details. Kim?
Well, Ron and Marianne, community members say the foreclosure rate affects their neighborhoods in a number of ways. So they came to the meeting tonight to find out what to do about it.
Boarded up and vacant homes have become more common in Baltimore City. That's because the foreclosure crisis is spreading, forcing families out of their homes.
As problems, get worse, crime goes up. And we're in an association that's trying to better our community. And certainly a vacant house creates blight on a whole block.
So concerned residents from neighborhoods across the city came together at the Senator Theater Thursday night for a forum sponsored by the Citizens Planning and Housing Association. They were looking for answers to specific questions.
What benefits did the community have to determine the future of those homes if it does happen? What can we do to aid, or what knowledge can we give to those to deter it from happening?
And there was a panel of experts with plenty of information to share about how to take their neighborhoods back.
The overall goal is to share what all the organizations are doing. We have state representatives, city representatives, and local representatives from organizations that are currently doing homeownership counseling, providing information for neighborhoods.
And the idea is the community leaders who attended the meeting will take that information on the resources that are available back to their neighborhoods to get it to the people who are in need of help to prevent the foreclosure crisis from spreading any further.
With a community-based concern, we can approach people by giving the information that we're going to learn tonight and direct them to direct resources that will help, be able to help them.
The forum tonight was part of a series of meetings hosted by the CPHA designed to activate the inner citizen. Reporting live in downtown Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.